Well, the good people at Geepas were kind enough to send a replacement hand blender. And here is the new one, the replacement. Just one problem, and that is that it's just as bad as the first one. I think you can probably hear that. And if I take off this part from the body, you can see and hear that it's just as wobbly as the first one. It might even be worse, to be honest. I didn't make any measurements of how bad the other one was, but this one definitely wobbly.